What's going on, everybody? My name's RisingDoughnut, and today we are back on 7 Days to Die. It's day 7, and we should be very close to being able to go outside to put down our spikes, ready for Horde Night tonight. And do as much as possible before next episode, which will be Horde Night. Hope you guys are enjoying the series. If you are, don't forget to hit that like button down below so I know you guys are enjoying it. And if you're new around here, don't forget to hit that subscribe button for more daily content. Sort out my inventory from last episode. Went to mining, so to really sort out my inventory. The nitrate powder can go away. Please sort out the inventory. Leave you over here actually. So then, I have got 379mm rounds for my pistol. I have a shotgun. When I say it's a shotgun, it's a sort of shotgun, but I don't really have much ammo for it, so I'm gonna take a pass on that one. Got some iron and clay in here, burning away. Trying to get clay back up. Got a lot of cement here. Gonna start pumping out cement. Need as much as possible for when we go out. Close any doors which won't be necessary. Right here we have a fully functional mini bike, as far as I'm aware. Last episode we made the mini bike seat. I made mini bike handles ages ago. I made a better chassis. I need to find better wheels. I found this, I think, off camera. Might have been on camera, I can't remember. Lead battery I've had for a while. And a shopping basket. Like a picnic basket, but a shopping basket, unfortunately. Trying to think what else we might need. Close to being able to go out. Let's get ready. I need to put down these, I did do these, didn't I? Yeah, I did, because I've gone up several times. Now I remember what I spent all my wood on. Come on, I want to be able to go down to put these spikes down. Let's go. I don't want to take any chances. There's a zombie right there. How am I hunted? Where am I hunted from? What is that? Bait? That zombie. Okay. I'll go down again. Got a lovely little walkway here, and then hello. I need to get some wood. Mop his corpse up. Is there anything good over here? There is a safe nearby here. Forgot about that. Almost forgot about that. How was this? That was random. I need long trees. I don't want these short ones. That's where it will start over here. 100. So we're just going to start off with one layer. Then we're going to move around and start a second layer. God, this is getting close. I kind of want a second layer, considering that. What is wrong with physics? Okay, I already have a doubt about, I don't think I have enough log spikes. I don't know why, I just don't think I've got enough yet. Forgot about that. I've got a three-way jump. Isn't that lovely? So behind this wall is a lot of spikes. I should stay crouched around this area. I want to put down as many defenses as I possibly can before Horde. Well, I'm just over halfway and I'm already running out of spikes, so you know, it's a good start. Oh, so I had 164 logs. I thought I could put at least two layers down. It appears I was wrong. Oh my goodness. Just gonna say quickly, this map is going to be 100% legit. I did not put cheats on enabled or whatever. And it wouldn't surprise me in a minute if I get chased by about 300 zombies. Okay, kind of lucky. Quickly check, make sure no zombies is around me. Spikes, I need spikes now. What did I have? 164. Let's go for 26. That was bad English. 26. 26 we're going for. While that's going, I'm going to chop down some more trees because I'm going to need to upgrade these spikes. Up there's a zombie. We're not going up there. I don't want to attract people today. There's a car right there. Oh, there was a car right there, but this one's closer. So, and it's unlooted. Was that iron? Sweet. I saw that. Give me that. That's a tree. It's a very big tree. Time to scrap stuff. The battery's staying. I'm not scrapping that. That's not bad. Thing is, it's not a bad battery. So that can stay in my inventory. I need one more log spike. Alright, enough messing around. Let's get straight into this again. No! Why? I'm not going to be detected, otherwise it will really, really annoy me. Hooray! Oh my goodness. So 193 log spikes. Wow, that's a lot. I have no choice, I have to upgrade them. Well, I do have a choice, but I need as much damage as I can to these zombies. I'm not taking any chances, as I've already said. And then any wood I can get will be to upgrading those wooden frames, making sure they're extra secure. So right now the iron grates are just on the wooden frames. Some of them are, some of them aren't. I managed to do some. I'm hoping for at least 3 layers of spikes. That's if I don't die first. I might have to plant some more trees out here. Whoops. That was an accident. I was gonna put the iron on the corners, like the outside corners. These ones. There you go. I'm gonna need to chop down more trees. Oh, I'm gonna have to chop down a lot more trees. Oh my god. I have enough for 80 more spikes. Well, to upgrade 85 more spikes. There's a lot less now, please. Although some corners have more than 2 layers of spikes, I don't feel safe in this. I was hoping for 2 layers of spikes. I don't know if I'm going to be fast enough to go to the big trees. The big trees are where the red dot is. If I attract zombies, I attract zombies. I'm just going to have to fucking kill them. I don't have any choice. Let's go. We'll just start off right now. I need as many as I can. I'm just gonna go to the big trees. I've got no time really. I mean, I could go all the way back up to my workbench, start placing an order in there. You are loud. Like I said, I could make an order in my workbench, but then I've got to go all the way up there. place the order, come all the way back down, get more wood. I heard it. Oh, it was a tree. What? I don't really have a lot of time. I can't really mess about with this. I've got to get as many as I can. When it's day 7, I hope the only thing I have to do with the spare wood I have is to upgrade any of the wooden frames which I haven't done up. It's all I wish to do in the time I've got. What a pointless tree! Whoa. Take out these three big trees, maybe that one, and then we'll go up. We'll go back. Making sure we've got enough space as well. First, before I go and chop down those two trees, I'm chopping down both of them. I've decided. Really not that important. The sandwiches don't do anything, it's just a source of food. The downside is, it gives you poisoning. That's something I'd rather not have. I have space, good. Right, we're going back now. Missed that. You are loud. Can you calm down? You're gonna get a zombie bear on me. Yeah, I don't need any of those. Goodbye. Make sure I'm not detected. I'm not getting zombified. I was gonna say swarmed by zombies, but for some reason I said zombified. Yeah, zombified will work. I just want a few more just to make sure I'm not gonna do anything wrong. I don't want to be. If I start off here, it'll be a nice sign that I'm pretty much done, so I'll start off here. Any spare log spikes will go around here to the front, because this is where doors are. The main two. Oh wait, yes, the spare logs will go into the inside part. The inside reception in there. I'm gonna have to upgrade all of these. I have no choice. If I can and have spare time in the next episode, because it's looking pretty close almost. Only 20 minutes, not bad. I'm going to do a third layer. I'm going to have to put ramps around here so they can get into the spikes. Otherwise they're going to dig under. And then I'm screwed. Actually, I might just go back around now and level up the ones I've done. Yeah, because I'm coming around to here. I think this is quite productive. What's this, 80 logs? Let's keep it going. I'm going to do this. Come on. 16 so far. Making progress. I still have enough for 290 logs to upgrade, so let's go. It's important I keep an eye on the maps I'm using. We're coming into a bad zone in these apartments. There's always a good zone and then there's a bad zone. I'm in the bad zone right now. I think I've made more log spikes than I actually need to. While I'm waiting, let's drink you. And we'll put these mobile spotlights out. I think I've caused them. Oh my goodness. I don't like that. I really don't. I was the one that put it there. Oh, good. It's alright. I mean, I wouldn't mind this one facing that way, having one here facing this way, and then one facing that way. There we go. I want to cover a nice area around here. Headlight. I need a headlight. I saw a car a minute ago. I think it was around here. But here it is. Yeah, I've made a massive log spike. I did make a log spike error, but that was a log spike error with a wall. There's the car. Oh, log spike error is... right over here. It's all log spikes. Wasn't my fault, I didn't mean to do it. I think I might struggle. Yippee. Give me a... give me a headlight, that's all I need for one more. Yes, I got it. apparently I can jinx stuff. It's not my fault when I jinx stuff, but... Actually, that's a lie. I've always been told when I jinx stuff, it's bad. Like, when I'm on Modern Warfare Remastered with some of my friends, they tell me, stop to jinxing that, like, we're gonna have bad players. Yeah, they're mainly right. I do jinx it quite badly. But it's not my fault. I don't mean to have bad players. Actually, I might have just made enough. Now that I'm thinking about it. And there we are. Now I feel safe. Just. There we go. I'm pretty productive. My problem is, if I die, if I fall there, I'm so screwed. You know what, I'll upgrade these first. Let's do these first. I'm gonna be sensible. Oh, I've got so many levels coming in left and right, it's amazing. The only problem is a bear would probably destroy all of this. Moving back round. Can you upgrade these? Oh, you can. I didn't know that. I can probably make it all one. Like a metal, whoops, panel. Ones that you can get on windows. Or stores or whatever. Ooh, we're almost done. That's nice. And this one right here, if I take out all this, we'll point that way. Yeah, we're good. We're a good one. We're gonna pop all of this up top. I do need to finish these iron grates around as well. These are gonna be the extra ones. But I never got round to finishing them. Now, 8 spikes for the down first floor lobby reception area. I just blanked out. I don't know what I was doing. One of them was getting fuel. Oh. I need all of this. Put this in there quickly. In here can go you and you. All of this dirt will be for potato seeds. I can do that right now, to be honest. Yeah, all of that can just go in there. I have plenty of springs. I have a reasonable fire axe. Lock damage 72. 92. Is there anything I can take off? No. Okay, then we'll just cut that out for a bit. I can go in you next. Plop you lot in there. Get all the crushed sand out of here. I almost have enough. Oops, wrong chest. Oh wait, I've got 1,000. That's close. Oh! That'll be enough for 100. 100 of those cobblestone bricks out there I can turn into. We'll start it off nicely. Get rid of you and you. Get rid of you and you. Should actually probably keep you. Check the potato seeds, keep all of this up. Spikes can stay. Splints. Collector signed chest. Go down first, defense reasons. There we go. Screw it. There we go. Some extra log spikes in there. Haven't got potatoes. Oh my god, no! What did I do that for? Dang it. There's not much point doing that. You can't, I don't think you can crop that. You just need to, like this. This will all be for potatoes. You're done. You two are done. Yes. Oh, I can make that good stuff with the I wasn't sure if it took the entire thing. If I could get another one out, but you know, it's fine. Okay, corn and potatoes are the main things you really need. And then blueberries, coffee. Coffee beans is only good for coffee. Coffee you can get, it decreases your wellness, I think. Where it's like, it's caffeine, so it'll be energetic, it'll make you energized, but it doesn't help, it really doesn't. Okay, you are done. It didn't look like it was done. I will check any trees. I need to wait for all these trees to go big. Like, big, big. And then in here, I need this. I need to turn it into cornmeal, don't I? Oh, this stuff gives you brilliant wellness and fullness. It's the thing I need. Let's go. Come on. I'm going to try and boost my wellness up to 100. Wowzers, it took a lot out. And then the garden hole is going to go back in this corner. The wrench can go here. I have one. How much fullness does it give? 5. I'm getting 18 of these things. So I'm probably going to make another row of corn, and the other one can be baked potatoes. But that's going to be the entire roof, like, basically farmland and a load of trees on there as well. I start eating through it. Yay, 100, we got it. We're back up to where we started before I died by the zombie bear. That was horrible. Did some off-camera work. When that happened, I was talking to a friend. I took advantage of this bear, the zombie bear, it was a zombie bear because it had rotten flesh. But the zombie bear was stuck with the tarmac where it goes down to the wastelandy bit, and well, to more wasteland. And I took advantage of it and started to bow and arrow it. Yeah, it killed me. It kind of killed me. Just a bit. It didn't take long before it jumped up and killed me. Don't need more spare batteries. Other than that one. Okay, nice. Anyway, I think that's going to be it for this episode. Next episode might be more preparation, and then after that will be Horde. So, I hope you guys enjoyed. See you next time, and bye-bye.